Welcome to our 24.2 release update for Asset Management in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. This is Gerhard from the SAP Product Engineering team, and I'm excited to share with you the latest innovative highlights in maintenance management. First up, our Manage Maintenance Plans and Manage Maintenance Items apps now offer the option of UI key user extensibility. This new feature allows you to tailor the apps to your specific business needs by adding custom fields. This means you can now report, filter, and search for maintenance plans and items based on these custom fields values. In addition, you can also extend the standard OData APIs for maintenance plan and maintenance item by enriching these APIs with customer fields. This provides more flexibility and makes you work more efficient as a maintenance planner. Next, we have introduced the Analytical CDS view for maintenance order confirmations. This new feature allows you to build tailored analytical reports with aggregation and drill down capabilities for maintenance order confirmations. It provides insights into important business questions like actual work posted within a specific time period, by a specific work center, by a specific maintenance technician, or against a specific work order. This innovation empowers you with actionable insights to drive operational efficiency. And finally, we have made multiple enhancements to the SAP Maintenance Assistant mobile app. An administrator can now monitor the mobile transaction history queue of the SAP Maintenance Assistant application, providing oversight of business object modifications made by each mobile client. This enables you to monitor completion of work from the back office and calculate mean time to repair. Furthermore, the mobile solution now supports extensibility, allowing customers to adapt the solution to align with their specific business processes. And we haven't stopped there. We've made several user experience improvements to the SAP Maintenance Assistant mobile app, including quick filters, quick action buttons, the ability to download all attached documents with one action, and improvements in list page filtering. These enhancements reduce clicks, make frequently used actions readily available, and thereby increase the productivity of your technicians. These updates are part of our ongoing commitment to enhance the user experience, provide more flexibility, and empower you with insightful data. We are excited to see how you will leverage these features to drive your business forward. You may want to know more. Stay tuned for my blog post, and please check out the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition community.